Do you read my interviews, or do you skip my avenue?